And I talked to Miguna himself and told him, come back. Then Miguna went around, he went to the US, he came here. He went from here to Dubai, he came to Nairobi. And we had sent the lawyers to go and meet him at the airport, to bring him in. When they went in there, there were problems. I was told the Miguna has not been cleared. What has happened? Midday, nothing has happened. Afternoon, until happened. Until the evening, I decided myself to go to the airport. And when I went to the airport, I found them somewhere inside. I found Orengo, Haminua, and the other lawyers, Harvey. I asked them, what's happening? Blah, 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 blah. Then I said, no, let's get out. I grabbed Miguna's hand, came out with him. But at the main gate here, they closed the door. Then they came and told me, mzee, sisi tuko na instruction kutoka juu. Atuna shida na bwana Miguna. Nataka tu, apate sisi passport to pick a stamp, aende. Then I asked Miguna, why don't you give them the passport to stamp? Oh, I don't have the passport. He had only an ID card. He had only an ID card. So then they said, if we allow him, we will be in trouble. I sat there, Miguna refused to, and then they took Miguna inside. I did not talk that time. The following morning, they invited officials from the Canadian High Commission to the airport. Then they gave Miguna forms to sign so that he could, then they could tamp those forms and then let him in. He took those forms and tore them. Those are things which have not been said out. Then the rest, they, you now know. This is a very, very unfortunate situation. When Miguna went to Dubai, they were arranging to get him to come back to Kenya. But then there were issues in Dubai, and those people decided to send him to Canada. Okay? Now, he was supposed to be coming. He did not come, but we agreed that he can go to the High Commission in Ottawa and get Kenyan papers to come with to Kenya. Okay? So this is an issue that is, you know, we have a big agenda. And what I'm saying is that let us not be distracted. I would like to appeal to Miguna to go and get papers at the High Commission Ottawa properly and come back to Kenya.